We're going to go ahead and start set two. Clayton comes out with the big swing and gets it going for the Toppers. Tell you what, Clayton, when she gets going, you can see why she was chosen as the MEC's Player of the Week. It's hard to stop her. Teams come in with a game plan, but she just throws that right out the window with that power swing.